Welcome back. That's when I, boy Lou.
And it's MC O'Malley, the Alley Cat.
We're back with some fresh, hot, reaction videos. Subscribe. Like. Comment. What you want. Hit us up on Instagram at
O'Malley, the Alley Cat. There's underscores in between every word.
Just hit me on Twitter at RedBoyLou. That's Alpha the Y. Don't forget the second U. Add me on Snapchat. Without any further ado, we're going to hop right into this video. Jay-Z.
Oh, shit. Okay.
The story of OJ. I ain't never heard it. I didn't even listen to none of his albums. So we're going to check it out.
I ain't listened to his album either. I'm not even going to get into it.
We gonna get into it.
This gonna be black and white.
I hope.
Hey, you know, this reminds me of what's that? Looney Tunes. Did you watch Looney Tunes?
No shit.
You didn't? Did you?
Yeah.
Did you
not? Looney Tunes.
And they live.
Man, what is he trying to say?
Extra symbolism already.
Dang, he going in deep.
Light nigga, dog nigga, faux nigga, real nigga, rich nigga, poor nigga, house nigga, feel nigga, still nigga, still nigga. I like that second one. Light nigga, dog nigga, faux nigga, real nigga, rich nigga, poor nigga, house nigga, feel nigga, still nigga, still nigga.
Okay,
see. OJ like, I'm not black, I'm OJ. Okay, house nigga, don't fuck with me, I'm a feel nigga, with Sean Cutlery. Go play the quarters where the butlers be. I'ma play the corners where the hustlers be. I told them, please don't die over the neighborhood that your mama rentin'. Take your drug money and buy the neighborhood. That's how you rinse it. I bought every V12 engine. Wish I could take it back to the beginning. I could've bought a place in Dumbo before it was Dumbo for like $2 million. That same building today is worth $25 million. Guess how I'm feeling, Dumbo. Light nigga, dog nigga, faux nigga, real nigga, rich nigga, poor nigga, house nigga, feel nigga, still nigga, still nigga.
How is it?
Light nigga, dog nigga, faux nigga, real nigga, rich nigga, poor nigga, house nigga, feel nigga.
Going in.
You wanna know what's more important than throwing away money in a strip club? Credit. You ever wonder why Jewish people own all the property in America? That's how they did it. Financial freedom, my only hope. Fuck living rich and dying broke. I bought some artwork for $1 million. 2 years later, that shit worth $2 million.
Woo!
2 years later, that shit worth $8 million.
Yeah.
Can't wait to get this shit to my children.
Yeah.
Y'all think it's bougie. I'm like, it's fine, but I'm trying to give you $1 million worth of game for $9.99. I turn a 2 to a 4, 4 to an 8. I turn my life into a nice first week.
Hey! Low key, he's snapping.
Turn that 2 to a 4 to an 8.
Bro, he said, I'm low key trying to give you game for $9.99. He low key trying to give blacks how to beat the system and how to, like, he's trying to lyrically speak it and he put it in a word or worded it a certain way where he like, look, I'm trying to give you, because you know, game, I'm trying to give you a game for $9.99, like, you know what I'm saying? So he's saying, like I said, he's literally trying to put his own game of how to do this thing in an album for $9.99. I like that. He pitched.
Oh, his album was $9.99?
I mean, that's what albums usually run for. Check that up. Look it up.
Thank you.
mother look like? That mother look like a treasure, boy. That mother look like it's like, hey. But low key,
it's actually
$9.99. But the crazy thing is, Jay-Z, I've never been a fan of Jay-Z. We're going to let the video play and we're going to come back to it.
Y'all here still taking advances, huh? Me and my niggas taking real chances, y'all on the gram holding money to your ear. There's a disconnect, we don't pull that money over here, yeah. Light nigga, dark nigga, faux nigga, real nigga. Rich nigga, poor nigga, house nigga, feel nigga. Still nigga.
Still nigga. I feel like you only have like one verse.
Light nigga, dark nigga, faux nigga, real nigga. Rich nigga, poor nigga, house nigga, feel nigga. Still nigga.
This is straight D.
Still nigga.
Oh, he's just saying like we still all die, we still all get.
We're gonna decipher this for real.
I mean, really, just the simple message of like, no matter what type of black you are, no matter how much money you got, you're still black. You're still. I'm not gonna keep saying. Right. But that's what it is.
You still consider the society. Now, we've never done a reaction video like this. Actually, since we've never seen it, that this deep. So this is kind of wild. We both gonna have our different takes from it. But for me, I don't want to make these videos about conspiracy. But this is a very profound video, and its meaning. Like he said, he was basically trying to say, no matter what you do or what you become, from how I'm taking it. To the mass society, you always gonna be, yeah. But then again, I've heard that Jay-Z's always been like a lyrical genius. He's one of the greatest rappers, hands down. But in this video, man, the subliminalism. There we go. The subliminalism in this video. And the messages basically that he's sending out with the, I don't want to go into it because this is not a controversy channel.
Yeah, that's why. Earlier I was like, I'm gonna just stop.
But like, I mean, with the hoods, the hangings, the exaggeration of the caricatures, the big lips, the lady with the big hips, he's speaking so much deep stuff. And then, man, that was genius. Because not only is he speaking deep stuff, but as he's speaking deep stuff, it's like a duality, bro. He's speaking deep stuff to get you hip on the system, but then at the same time, he's dropping gems for those that are oppressed by the system. Bruh. He snapped. So that's that video, man. We out of here. Check it out. If you're not hip on the stuff, you probably won't understand it. It's a lot to go into. But that video was deep, and at first I was like, yo, what's all this? But and once you really in tune, bro, he snapped.
You wanna come out here? Zuzi on the track.